Yo, what's going on, guys? We just got our very first NHL 19 ratings reveal, and this is going to tell us what ratings are going to be in NHL 19, how the rating system is going to work. Today is currently Monday, August 20th. EA just revealed that they're going to be revealing the top 50 players tomorrow, so I'll be making a video tomorrow, so subscribe, turn on notifications, you don't want to miss that video tomorrow, but EA just dropped a rating, and that's for PK Subban. PK Subban is going to be an 88 overall for NHL 19, and it's kind of weird, I'm not even gonna lie. I don't know, I think PK Subban should be 90. I'm pretty sure Subban last year was 89-90. He's an 88. I think it's gonna be, I honestly think that Sidney Crosby is gonna be a 90. I feel like it's gonna be kind of the same rating system as last year, but here we get a screenshot at PK Subban in NHL 19 as well. He looks pretty clean, man, I'm not gonna lie. That Subban looks pretty clean. I don't know, it doesn't really look, it kind of looks like Subban, but I feel like the beard is kind of off a bit, but you know, it kind of does look like Subban, but that is his overall rating, 88. Last year, I'm pretty sure he was rated, maybe I'm choking, I think last year he was rating 87, so I think he was rating 87 last year in Hutt. He's going to be rating 88. I'm pretty sure in Hockey Ultimate Team, he's going to be rated an 85 or an 86, so I feel like Hockey Ultimate Team ratings are going to be -2 from 17, so I feel like he's going to be an 86 overall in Hockey Ultimate Team. I don't know, I feel like this is kind of low for PK, especially since he's the cover. Usually they like to make the cover boy a higher overall. I think this is kind of a low rating, but drop a like, subscribe, tell me in the comments below how you guys feel about this rating. Catch you in the next video. Peace out.